Hi, I'm Patrick Safran. I work for ADB and I'm in charge of coordinating operations in fragile situations. With someone that has your wide expertise and knowledge from indigenous people to policy making and fundraising, the best way to support the Coral Triangle would be twofold. The first one is to look at the local community and then to extract the knowledge, because the local knowledge is certainly the most important, because they know what they do, they know what they need, and they know what they want. And to go up to the central knowledge where the policy making or the policy decision makers are, and then you can probably be the best link or the best liaison officer between the local community to the central government to make sure that at least needs and demands of the people are heard by those who are going to take decision and making policies. That's probably the best way to support the Coral Triangle initiatives.